Hello, I'm Rohini Krishnamurthy. I cover science and technology for Down to Earth. Today, I'll be speaking about flash droughts and the connection with climate change. The last 6 decades have recorded a transition towards flash droughts in 74% of the global regions, mainly due to human-induced climate change. This is according to a new study published in Science. Flash droughts are abrupt dry spells which are replacing slower onslaughts, making them harder to predict. As opposed to the gradual onset of a slow drought lasting months or even years due to large-scale climate patterns like El Nino, the effects of a flash drought can be seen within days or weeks. The scientists analyzed the soil moisture data between 1951 and 2014 and included spells that lasted 20 days or longer. This excluded spells that were too short to cause any significant damage. They calculated the rate at which the soil dried up during the initial period of a drought. Heat waves during flash droughts are also more intense than seasonal ones. These have been recorded more in tropical regions like sub-Saharan Africa, Southeast Asia, western coast of South America, southern Australia, and the Amazon basin. In future, this could have disastrous consequences, especially for farmers in these regions who depend on rain-fed agriculture, since abrupt dry spells could damage crops and compromise the country's food security. Xing Yuan, a hydrologist at Nanjing University of Information Science and Technology in China, and lead author of the study, said that even for slower droughts, the onset speed has been increasing. Interest in flash droughts has increased over the last decade, especially after the United States faced its worst drought in over half a century in the summer of 2012. Many affected areas transformed from normal to extreme drought conditions within a month, and none of the climate models were able to predict it. This led to over $30 billion in losses. Last year, China's Yangtze River was struck by a flash drought due to high temperatures that developed within a month and triggered wildfires. Parts of southern China faced energy shortages due to this because there was no hydropower. Flash droughts can give humans little time to adapt, like diverting water sources or controlling wildfires. Yuan says that monitoring systems will need to be improved in the near future because current systems often cannot capture drought onsets at short enough timescales. To know more about the latest news on science, technology, and climate change, head to the Down to Earth channel linked in the description.